Just going across these pastures here, noticed this old farm down at the bottom of the mountain. These big green hay fields. It's just a beautiful place, really. The trail kind of goes through this little patch of woods in between these two fields. They've dedicated it to the trail, fenced it off, but yeah, it's nice. Just thought I'd share that. Nice old farm. Just walking across this ridge right here. Pick how well it'll pick it up, but this whole ridge is covered in these white flowers. It's just another sign we may be finally getting out of winter, or as we come to call it on the trail this year, sprinter, springtime winter. It's been one of them years. Seems like we can't get away from the cold for a very long stretch of time at all. Maybe we've seen the last snow for the year. Yeah, it's just these white flowers are everywhere up here. I mean, the ground's covered with them. I don't know how much taller they'll get, but looking down through there, it looks like snow. There's so many. Haven't seen Goober all day. Left him in the bag this morning as normal. Seen him, he ain't got up past me yet. Maybe he'll show up at camp tonight. Another nice farm over in the distance. Alright, we'll get some miles in. So there's another beautiful Southern Virginia farm, and this one is right on the banks of a river. It's like there may be an old mill in the backside. Man, what a place that would have been to grow up. Out here in the mountains, in a little valley, big river behind you. Yeah. Alright, so we're going to get a chance to walk through this pretty farm I seen from up on the ridge. Get a chance to check it out. Ground level. That's the river I was looking at up there. Nice flow, and I bet it's full of fish. Tell you, I would have loved to have been a kid growing up here. This is fantastic. A green field. I don't know if it's the old mill side up here, or just a barn, I don't know. About to find out though. Got this cross tie sidewalk down through. marshy area here. Road goes right through the river. River's probably supposed to go under the road, but it's like the water may be a little high. Spot to wash your car. There's an AT sign. And we haven't had that much extra rain, maybe. I don't know, maybe they have up in the mountains or whatever, but it don't look like we're gonna get to go by the old farm up there. But there it is. Old farmhouse. I don't know what that building was. Kind of think it might have been a mill at one time. Could have just been a barn. But something else. Might walk up here and check it out anyway. There's another trail that crosses the creek. Goes up that way. I might walk up here and see what that is. There it is. I think it's just an old barn. But it's definitely probably got a lot of history to it. Can't go over there to it, so I wanted to look at it. Nice old barn. Yeah, I'm back to the trail. I love this area, man. I love this farm right here. Yeah. Another hiker down there.